Tell us a little bit about the film. Now, I read in the synopsis, it's The Fly meets The Office. That's got to be amazing.
Yes, well, there's loads of crazy effects going on it. I haven't even seen it yet, so I'm really excited to see what that's all about. In fact, I was going to tell you about a bit in it, but I think that'll spoil it, so I won't. But yeah, I don't get to be in any of these special effects bit, which is rubbish. I'm just the kind of bitch ex-girlfriend. No, I think she's nice, really, but she was a bit of a bitch in the past.
What attracted you to the character?
I think it's quite... She's quite difficult to pitch it because, as I say, she's been a bit of a bitch to his character in the past. But she's actually, on the surface, she's really nice and really caring. Like one of those really annoying girls that you're just like, ugh. But yeah, so I thought that would be quite fun.
And it's quite a frantic movie as well. I mean, what's it like to make a film like that?
Well, it was, I was only on it for a little while, so it was not too hectic for me, but I think it was a pretty hectic schedule and going all over the place, and then a lot with green screen and all that stuff that I don't understand. So, yeah, I think it was pretty hard work and ambitious, but I think they pulled it off.
We're here at Fright Fest as well. What's it like to be somewhere like this, and are you a horror fan?
Amazing. Yes, I am a horror fan, and it's great to be here. I hope I get to see some other stuff as well. But, yeah, it's really cool, really buzzing and happening.
Do you have a favourite horror movie?
I really like The Orphanage, and also because I really love him, The Devil's Backbone as well, he did. So I quite like those ones that are a little bit, you don't really know what's going on, it's a bit ghostly rather than kind of blood and guts. Psychological thriller, I think that's what it's called.
Fantastic. And what's next for you? What are you going to be working on?
Well, I'm still on Hollyoaks at the moment, so we'll wait and see how long I'm going to be there for.
Gemma Atkinson's actually knocking about here today.
She
was talking about maybe she would consider coming back to Hollyoaks. Would you like to see her back?
Yeah, it'd be great. I mean, to be honest, I didn't watch it until I was on it, so I don't know kind of who she played or anything, but I do remember her being on it, so I'm sure they'd love to have her back. They're having a bit of a resurgence of old faces, so yeah.
This is the thing, the show's got so many twists and turns. Can you tease fans a little bit about what we can expect?
Oh, I can't give anything away, but we are filming a big stunt that's going to be happening soon. I can't even say who's involved, but it should be brilliant viewing.
And given that it's Hollyoaks, we're assuming lots of carnage and drama.
Oh, exactly. Carnage all the way.